Like I was just saying, Ryan Cooper's going to be going mano-a-mano with Aki Kimura. Ryan Cooper's been banging heads at Noise Bomb lately, and the Drift King himself had to show up to prove everyone why he's the king. Kimura's in a sick, what you call one of the most coveted drift cars out there, the RX-7. And seriously, the thing is sick. We're going to be seeing some top-level drift. We got Ryan Cooper out there, but he's up against the Drift King. These guys have three battles on tap, and with Aki's pink slip on the line, you know it's going to be serious as a heart attack. Run number one, the Soul Run, and there goes the Drift King. He's off. Dude, it's getting crazy. Come on, Autopolis. Make some noise for Aki Kimura. Ryan Cooper has his work cut out for him today.
Cooper's got one last turn. Nice!
Just getting ridiculous, folks. Man, it's nothing but Ryan Cooper today. Cooper has brought the heat, and if he takes one more win against Kimura, he'll have shown everyone why he's the top drifter in the world. One more win, and we'll have a new Drift King. Oh man, Kimura, what's going on, man? You guys ready to get this started? Yeah, that's right.
I wonder what's wrong with him today.